up, man?
How you doing?
What's up, y'all?
DD172. Yes, sir.
Ski Beatz, my man Chuck. From LRG. Dame Dash, 172. You are now in the DD172 Gallery, the House of Blue Rock, 24-hour Karate School Dojo.
Like a lot goes on here.
Oh, man, everything. This is like a creative space, man. You know, my studio's upstairs. We got the video department upstairs. We got the gallery where we had the art shows. In the back, we got Corinne and Raul, where they do like this L magazine that they got going on.
The Karate School, explain the Karate School to me.
24-hour Karate School Dojo. What happened was, me, Mos Def, Dame Dash, because we were so tired because we was going all night. They said, man, it's like a 24-hour Karate School in here. We don't ever stop working. And then Mos Def was like, yo, it's kind of dope. And I made a beat, and next thing you know, Mos Def made a song called 24-hour Karate School. I said, shit, I'm going to use that and just turn that into a project. And you know we did a 24-hour Karate School Japan version, too.
I did not know that.
But it's the number one album in Japan, hip-hop album in Japan right now.
What do you think about American hip hop right now? In your mind, like what's going on with it?
You know what? Honestly, I really don't know because I don't really be listening that hard to what's going on. I kind of like stay in my own little zone. Right. I try not to get, you know, influenced by the wrong stuff. You know what I mean? But it is some hot new stuff that I've been hearing that I love. You know, I like the J. Cole's, I like the Drake's, you know, I like that stuff. You know what I mean?
Right. But what about the different shit that's out there? Like the shit that we're not used to? Because I know there's shit that I'm not used to, shit that you ain't used to.
Well, you know. I mean, it's whack. You know what I mean? It's really nothing I can say. It's a lot of good shit, it's a lot of whack shit. You know what I mean? Same ideas, same recycled beats, same recycled sounds, same lyrics. Cats talking about the same stuff over and over. You know, you kind of get tired of that. But then, you know, when an original person slipped through the cracks, he's all of a sudden dubbed a genius. You know,
right,
but
right,
anybody
right.
could be original, just be your damn self. You know what
true,
I mean?
True. DJing?
Yes.
I heard through the grapevine.
I used to DJ back in the day when I was...
You know, but I heard you coming back.
Coming back as a DJ. I'm using Tractor.
Okay.
Love vinyl, and I love Serato, but my people's at Native Instruments, man, they just got me hooked on this Tractor thing, so.
Future for Ski, what we got to look forward to?
Just music, man. Just dropping albums, man. We got Terry Walker. We just finished our album. It's coming out soon. We got the 24-hour Karate School Part 2. We're doing a project with Nicole Ray. We're doing a project with Rel. We're doing a project with Stally, Rugs D, Tabby Bonet. I mean, all these albums are in the works right now. They're almost all done, so we're just going to hit cats with mad music at one time.
Shit, we're going to hit you with mad clothes at one time.
Appreciate it.
Let me see the printing press.
Yeah.